Hello, I'm JezzaGaming and welcome back to Patron. And before we get into this video, if you could be so kind is to like and share this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see. As well as help me reach my goal of 100 subscribers by the end of the year, that would be fantastic. Now let's go ahead and increase the different things. Okay, now that that's done, I'm gonna go here. Try to just blow through there's no research. That one's still saying that it's gonna produce a lot. How is that one gonna produce a lot? That's gonna produce 2,050. Yeah, hold on, how many is that? Started by, let's say 12 months, that's 171 a year, a month, compared to say 240 divided by 12, that's 20. So why is that one producing so many? Okay, now it's dropped. Now it's dropped. 1,000 market availability. What I might actually do, we have 14,000 bat. Go ahead and plant all these. Let's go ahead and plant. Just to increase how much we're actually producing. That one surprises me of how much it's actually going to produce. I wouldn't have thought it would produce that much. What are you not receiving? Pottery. Where do I get pottery from? Hold on a minute. I have no idea. Where do I get pottery from? That one. Need more luxuries. Okay. Now what we could do is we actually set up, well, okay, so hold on, how do we, what luxuries? What luxury, that's actually a good question actually, what luxuries do we need? Left hand, petrol more luxury. So you've got two, you've got one, so we need. Let's try and get. How do we do candles? Hold on a minute. That's a good question. How do we do candles? Pottery. Production is handle. We have one of these? Hold on a minute. Wax and wool. I would say maybe that's up. Yeah, that might be that place. No. Green. Trailer. So maybe we don't have one. Fillery. Let's go ahead and actually get, hold on, what do we need for it? Firewood, wax, and wool. Firewood, wax. I reckon we could get two of those going. Let's see how we go. Now, one thing that I want to do is get couple of farm things going on over here, because if we can do that, then there'll be a whole lot more that we can do. It is. What? Wood production. Where's my foresters? Hold on. Stone. Okay, so there's no stone there. Right. Gonna do. Okay, so that needs people. Are you kidding? Why have I suddenly got no tools? Hold on a minute. Where's the tool? Where's my tool place? Hold on a minute. Where's the place that I do tools? Here. Why am I not getting tools? Because for some unknown reason we just aren't making tools. We have the coal, we have the iron, and we're not making tools. Why? Not making sawmill. do you need? No luxury. Well, of course there's no luxuries. I'm actually trying to make them. Toolsmith, which can't go there because there isn't enough for it. Let's quickly pause these because they actually need a mass amount of food. Pause these because we really don't. At the moment, we don't really need them. Stone. We don't even need these actually. Hold on a minute. What are these? Okay, let's go ahead and plant. This would also be a good area to actually get wood production going. Be a major boost. We could actually probably get another one over here. Try and max out how much we're boosting. One thing we need. Hopefully that can help is with the production, 200. We're not really using any, but we need to start producing mass amounts. Actually, what we should do is... Come on, you know, we could probably get charcoal ones instead, if I think about it. Hold on, where's the charcoal ones? I've got no idea. Charcoal burner. $350 per year. And these are, oh no, no, these are actually giving us more. Oh, hello, we're actually producing some now. Ooh, food's dropping. We actually may need to... produce food. Oh, yike. Well, I mean, we don't exactly... It's not like we, don't have much. It just might be worth getting more. Let's look at getting another toolsmith, if I can find it. Forester. Thank you. Let's do this. Well, it's not. Oh, a few things have happened here. Alright, let's look at these quickly. Yep. We really do need to get above this production. Advanced goods. 90. Ooh. Yeah, we need to. Hold on. We need to. Hopefully this will fix our slowly dropping food issue. But I'm glad I noticed it did. So we've got crab, fish. Let's do this. Fish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six, eight. 1, 2, 6, 8. 6, 8. Okay, and then there's one in the middle. That extra one is just gonna be fish, and the rest of them are gonna be crab. Hopefully that can bring our production up. Yeah, because we're actually using more than we're producing. So I hope that actually can bring it up. What's the candles? Right, hold on. B. Can I do B? Pretty sure I can. I just don't know. I'd do it. Distillery. B. Okay, we have a distillery somewhere. Okay. You. Why are you plum? That's why. From wait. Okay, get that one going then. distillery. Okay, that's going up, which is good. As long as we can keep that going. Yeah, okay, good. We're starting to get beer, which is fantastic. Wow, we have a lot. Awesome. I want storage. We're using more than what we're producing. Big issue. Unknown. Damn. Plant. Hopefully our wood production can, oh it has, it actually has actually, we may look like we're gonna end it there. We have another candle place there. Okay, so we have three candle places then, which that place is actually, why are you producing so, hang on, is that because you're closer? Okay, well, everyone, that is doing amazing. Everyone, we're going to end the video there, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and like what you see. If you could also help me reach my goal of 100 subscribers by the end of the year, that would be, then that's, wow, that would be fantastic. Dick. Oh wow, 540, that's thinking about it, what's your thing, so much wood, I haven't gotten to it yet, as I was saying, if you could help me reach my goal 100 subscribers by the end of the year, that would be fantastic. As always, I'm JezzaGaming, this is Patron, and I'll see you in the next video.